With DoubtNet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNet app today.
So here the question says, the value of G on Earth's surface depends only on Earth's structure, only on Earth's rotational field motion, on either both or none of these, and is same everywhere. Okay, suppose this is Earth. Okay, it has mass m of Earth, radius of Earth is re. Okay, suppose this is a point mass with mass m, okay, small m. So the weight of this small body, the weight of this point mass which has the weight m, is given by mg is equals to g, the gravitational force constant, me, the mass of Earth, the mass of the body, upon r, the radius of Earth square. Okay, so here we'll get g is equals to g me upon re the whole square. Here you can see that gravitational acceleration due to gravity, okay, small g, is inversely proportional to the radius of Earth. That means it is depending on Earth's structure, right? Earth's structure. So it depends on Earth's structure and gravity, its acceleration due to gravity, it is affected by Earth's rotational motion. So it is affected by this also, by both of this also, it depends on both of these, okay? So option C is the correct answer, on either both, okay?
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.